Come on, come on, come on, why are you taking so long in there? Excuse me. Sorry, I'm not hungry.
Wait, what?
I'm just not in the mood right now.
What's wrong? Is everything okay?
Just not hungry, that's all.
We just gonna ignore the fact this was the fifth day he did this.
I just didn't want to start anything.
Well, that helps because he possibly hasn't even eaten this whole time.
No, I don't think so. He'd be close to dead right now if otherwise.
So then, damn, he's wasting what you're cooked. Why doesn't he at least tell you not to make him meals?
I should talk to him. Caillou?
Yeah, Mom?
Hey, Caillou, is there something you want to talk about?
No, what makes you say?
Is there anything personal going on with you, or are you depressed?
Depressed, fuck. You really had to be cliche in response.
Come on, whatever you're feeling or going through I can try and understand.
Try isn't very good enough. Who knows, you find out my secret then the next second you'd want me dead for it. Well, not that I do have a secret, just leave, I'm busy.
Huh, as I predicted, he's in the bathroom again.
What about that is important?
I've seen him there like almost 10 to 20 times a day, I'm not even exaggerating. At one time I counted 13, I don't know, something suspicious is obviously going on. The worst part is, I never hear him actually going to the bathroom, I hear a bunch of other different noises. He's doing something in there if we're reaching to a conclusion.
I said go away. I thought personal space was a goddamn thing.
Caillou, just... Wait, this door isn't locked. Caillou, why are you eating literal poop?
Literal fucking poop.
What even the fuck?
Caillou, you know why we're having a family meeting here?
Sorry, I do get obsessive in there. I've been eating too much before I knew I had other things to do. But overall I don't see the issue honestly. I can see why it seems disgusting to you guys, but I honestly don't see the harm in all it. I see the benefits of what I'm doing. Recycling food. Saving food and money.
You left your mother's food rotting for five. Son, what we want to say is that your habit of eating that stuff is a bit inhuman to how we do things around here. I mean, think about it for a bit. You could probably infect us with that kind of activity, and what would you think if you had a girlfriend to do mouth stuff with?
Oh, I did find a girlfriend just a few days ago, and yeah, you wouldn't imagine the mouth stuff we did.
Fucking.
Is that dessert?
This is too much to comprehend. I can't find anything to say.
Caillou, take this seriously. You're affecting everyone in this room.
Effect, wait, so do I smell bad? I brush my teeth and take a shower like normal. What even is the problem of this situation? I know, you guys are just mad that I'm finding something better to eat than your crap cooking. That's right, your food sucks. I hated tasting every single one of your food from when I was born. Every food in general is the same, artificial and bland. Crap is the only food in natural order that I can flavor and taste. So thank you for putting me in the world where that's the only good food.
I should have said something in there. That wasn't a family conversation at all.
Oh, you think? Who over there even knew what to say? Bet you a beer.
You're right. We both aren't capable of dealing with such issue like this. Fucking God, I feel like a child for saying that.
Be honest, Doris. That's what we came here for. Take a deep breath. Alright, just tell me, what do you think we should do about this? What do you want us to do?
All I have is one idea, professional help. I know, that sounds cheap.
I already thought about that the first time I heard about the shit stuff. I have another idea, which I know you wouldn't agree with.
Boris, I swear, if you even suggest it.
In the times of Noah, the Lord God's earth has been all loaded of crap. People did nothing but worship crap. People ate nothing but crap.
Boris, what the fuck?
The only person in the entire world that hasn't worshipped or ate crap was Noah. And so God had told him to build a boat to spare his life as he washes all the other crap away.
Boris, don't even try to hide murder with Bible verses, you sick twisted bastard.
But it's true, honey. What other choice do you have if therapy doesn't work?
I really don't know.
Look, obviously we're gonna go with your option first to give him a chance. But if it can't work, there's no hope for him. You have to understand that.
Hey Dad, where are we going to?
You'll like where we'll be going to.
I'm not riding in the same seat with him. I can't.
So, what seems to be the family conflict here?
Well, what can you convince my son here about not eating shit?
What?
Is your kid severely addicted to it?
Shut the fuck up.
Yes, he went as far to say no food was good except crap.
Interesting. Well, I can think of a few suggestions. One, you should train him to eat things, test out the things he likes and go onward with it.
What's the second option?
Well, have you heard of Noah's Ark?
Noah's Ark, my ass, I'm not participating in this conversion therapy crap.
Caillou, get the fuck back here.
Dad, I swear to God, don't put me into this.
I'll put you into so much worse, you little shithead. Now we're gonna start taking this seriously, you listening? Good. If it were up to me, the situation would end easily for you, but because of your mother, you're given a chance to do as I say. So, about what the doctor suggested, I'm going to test your taste, shove every different food possible down your throat to determine what the hell kind of food you like over poop.
Dad, I tried, I couldn't like any food I ate.
Then tell me every kind of food you haven't ate so we can shove those down your throat too. Please tell me you like anything here. Oh, you get to puke. I had to puke because of your habit. You don't deserve to puke in your fucking life after that. Now keep going and eat the rest.
Oh, dessert.
No, you fucking don't. Where do you think you're going? Nope, didn't go out well.
Eventually it'll work, right?
Doris, I have no hopes for that at all.
So you're gonna do the Noah's Ark bullshit?
Sometimes I hate you telling me what to do.
You should know why I tell you these things, Boris.
Yeah, I know, but they are getting old and you know they are.
I can't do this to him. How does this not bother you, Boris?
Because I knew his death would come eventually after when he said that all food was bad. He's gonna keep eating shit again and again until he catches a disease. If helping him won't work, then how are we not monstrous for not tending him before he brings it to us? Think about that, Doris. I refuse to have another Noah's Ark. Stop eating that stuff.
Ugh, I can't stop thinking about that poop stuff. I really hope it's already dealt with.
Hey Rosie, can I borrow some of those toys?
Caillou, what the hell? Get out of my room and don't touch anything.
What is the business going in here?
Caillou, you're spreading germs here. Why did you just barge in without even knocking?
Germs? Is this about the COVID situation or me eating shit?
You know what it is, jerkass.
Well, glad for you to think COVID isn't a hoax. I spit on your face.
Rosie, do you know where Caillou is? Rosie, what happened? Speak to me. Rosie, please, don't die on me, please. If you're still there, please come back. You still think we shouldn't do the thing? Well? Answer me. Stop trying to think other way. Look at me and answer me.
Let me talk to Kalo. Kalo, I have some difficult news to tell you. Rosie is incredibly sick, and we don't know if she'll ever make it.
Rosie, sick?
Kalo. Have you ever had this idea, that losing your life at, let's say, when you're really old, is no different from when you die now?
I think so, a few times.
So do you think that's a way to cope with Rosie if that happens?
Do you want me to?
I can't force you to think what I think, but I wish that was me in these things. I'm about to lose a kid of mine today, and I cannot try to think about it right, no matter when at the moment I really have to. It's too hard to take.
It's okay, Mom. We all will leave this world, and it won't be as different in any kind of time or age you're in.
I'm so glad you feel this way, Kalo. It helps so much for the entire family.
Wait, what's that?
Ready, bitch. I'll show you ready, bitch.
No, 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 no.
The vitals are growing back up. We don't know how long it'll take, but she'll recover from the infection with no problem regarding that.
I hated Caillou. I wanted him dead long before this.
I can't believe I let you say that to me all the time.